Russia's Deputy Foreign Minister Sergei Ryabkov on Saturday accused the United States of violating a key arms treaty by selling a missile defense system to Japan. The U.S. is deploying them, missile defense systems, at their military bases in Romania and Poland, that is near our western borders, which goes against the 1987 INF treaty banning the deployment of such systems on the ground, Ryabkov said in a statement published on the Russian Foreign Ministry website. The fact that such complexes could now appear on Russia's eastern borders creates a situation that we cannot ignore in our military planning, said Ryabkov. On Thursday, Russia's Foreign Ministry spokeswoman Maria Zakharova said the deployment of the U.S. missile defense system would have a negative impact on relations between Tokyo and Moscow. We consider the step made by the Japanese side is going against efforts of ensuring peace and stability in the region, Zakharova said, adding that Moscow has deep regret and serious concern over the move. Russia's Deputy Foreign Minister Sergei Ryabkov, pictured on Saturday, accused the United States of violating a key arms treaty by selling a missile defense system to Japan on December 19. The Japanese government approved the installation of two land-based U.S.-made Aegis Ashore missile defense systems to defend the country against North Korea's growing nuclear and missile threats. Japan plans to increase its budget defense for the next fiscal year to strengthen its missile defense against the threat posed by its neighbor. Earlier this month, Japan's defense minister, Itsunori Onodera, said the country plans to purchase long-range cruise missiles with a range of some 900 kilometers, 560 miles, from U.S. firms. The move is controversial as Japan's pacifist constitution bans the use of force as a means of settling international disputes. After North Korea launched a missile over Japan's Hokkaido Island in September, Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe said he would never tolerate North Korea's dangerous provocative action, and has urged the international community to ramp up pressure on Pyongyang. North Korea has threatened to sink Japan into the sea. Global anxiety about North Korea has steadily risen this year, with Washington calling on other UN members to cut ties with Pyongyang in order to squeeze the secretive regime. The call, however, has fallen short of persuading key North Korea backers China and Russia to take steps to isolate the regime.